A robbery on the Red Line left a man with bruises and a missing iPhone. The 27-year-old victim told police he was riding the subway early this morning near State and Lake when three men attacked him. They stole his iPhone, got off the train, and made their escape. The victim wasn't seriously hurt.